Oh my god. Oh my god.
Hey guys, Stephen Turner here with Turner Fishing. I'm currently back here in Clouds Creek on Father's Day. I was flipping some bushes on the shallow side of the creek, but I'm gonna move over here to the deeper side where the creek channel swings. See if they're on that side, because I haven't had any bites on this side over here. So hopefully I can get a bite on the right side going into Clouds Creek. And maybe they're just in the deeper water today, I don't know. But guys, happy Father's Day to all the dads out there, keeping it real. I love being a dad. I'm out here kind of late because, you know, my kids and my son and the girlfriend got up, cooked me breakfast, got me some cards and all that good stuff. But yeah guys, if you're new to the channel and you enjoy bass fishing like me, or crappie fishing, or any kind of fishing in general, consider hitting that sub button down there for me. It'll mean a lot. And also guys, I'm currently looking for a new boat. I kind of want like a bass tracker or just something small, but, well, not small, I want something with a deck. And it also has like at least a 50 on it or something like that. My brother recently got a bass boat. He traded his John boat for it. So it's got like a 115 on it. But I don't think I want something that big, but I want something that would help me more in the tournaments, being able to run at the lake and all. But I'm not like a rich man, so like getting financing when your credit's not the best isn't, you know, the best thing in the world. So if any of you guys got any boats for sale, would like to take payments or something, or we can work out a deal, let me know. Hit me up on Instagram or Facebook. Anyway guys, I'm gonna flip some bushes, and if this don't work out, I'm probably just gonna go flip docks. It's about, let's see, 11:30 a.m. and you got partially cloudy skies. It's about 80 something degrees. So I don't know. We're gonna try to figure them out. I'm gonna be flipping a jig with a pack of chunk trailer on it, bluegill pattern. So hopefully we'll get bit.
Finally. Oh man, I have fished docks, I have fished points, I have fished rock. I pull up here to Big Man's Rip Rap. We finally catch one. It's not even a keeper, but it feels good to have one. Got a little scar right there. Alright, whew, I thought I was about to give away some baits today. I still might though. I don't know, depends on if we catch any more. That's the thing about being a fishing YouTuber. Like, I can literally come out here and not catch anything, which I've done plenty of times in the past, and you just won't be able to make a video. But we're going to try to put something together. I've only fished like half of this riprap, so hopefully we can get another one. Like, I was throwing the jig, but after so long of not getting bit, and I believe I might have got bit maybe twice, but they picked it up and spit it back out. So it's pretty much like, you know, put on a trick worm because that's what I know. And let's get a fish in the boat, which we did. Happy Father's Day. Hit the thumbs up for that little bitty fish to get the skunk out the boat. Oh, man. Well, that's two bites on this little stretch. He didn't feel very big, but you never know. You always gotta drive the hook home. hook sets are free. Baits ain't, but really gotta worry about that. I got bit way out here. It might have been a brown. Well, whatever it is, it's biting it again. If it's a little one, we'll give it a little bit of time. See if he's gonna eat it. Well, I guess he dropped it. Yeah, it must be a brim. Darn. All right, well, still feels good to get a bite. Guessing that was a brim too. We're gonna throw it back in there though. Scared the whole poor herring off. Let's see if the fish is still in there. That's a limb. My hook was kind of exposed, so you know, just the luck you get. Get a bite, you throw back in there, and get home. Get the son home, keep on rolling.
All right, guys, so I'm just gonna say we struck out. I mean, even though we caught one, it wasn't even a keeper. What I'm gonna do is giveaway time. Yee, yee! So what we're gonna give away is a jig setup I was using today. It's a luck strike football head. It's a bluegill pattern, and I'm gonna throw in some pack of chunk by net bait. I mean, that's pretty much like the best trailer I've ever found for a jig. It's easy to begin with because you ain't gotta cut nothing off. Like, the pack of chunk is pretty much made for a jig. You just load them up. Anyway, guys, to win this giveaway, this is what you need to do. You need to comment down below, like the video, and share it to some form of social media. You know, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, just some form of social media. I'm trying to get this channel out here to get it to grow a little bit faster. It's growing pretty good, but it could definitely use a boost. So shout it out on your Facebook. Hey, there's a giveaway. Happy Father's Day to all you fathers. And take a kid fishing. Honestly, it's one of the most coolest things in the world to see somebody that young catch a fish and just the brightness of their smile and stuff. Anyway, guys, I'm headed back to Big Man's, load the boat up, go grill some burgers with the family, and I'll catch y'all next time. Yeah!